Now you need to make a loop like so. Take the standing end behind the loop and then pull through like that. Next, take your working end, cross it over your standing end and poke it through that loop. Now all we need to do is pull tight. It should resemble that sort of shape flat. Okay, once pulled tight, that's what it should look like.